Dylan Hall from Air Ontario, and I'm riding a Polaris IQ 600. I started out really well with a couple podium finishes in the first round in Rouyn-Noranda, Quebec. And then the following weekend, I was running really well, and I had a little incident and fell off and ended up breaking a few ribs and puncturing a lung. So that put me on the sidelines for about a month to a month and a half. And I finally got back riding a few days before Timmins. And I came back with a top five finish, so that was okay for my first round back. And then we're here in Horseshoe Valley this weekend, and hopefully get on the box all weekend. We got 3 full days of racing, so it should be good. I couldn't do it without Rockstar Energy, OTSFF, Polaris, and all the guys here, you know, Carrie, Andre, Wayne, Brad, everyone. I couldn't do it without them, so huge thanks to them.
Iain Hayden, riding for Rockstar Polaris OTSFF from Holland Center, Ontario, and we're heading into our last round of the CSRA Nationals. It's been good. It's been an up and down season in terms of where we are in points and stuff like that. I think we've had some unforeseen circumstances happen here and there, but that's racing. All in all, though, heading into the last round with being in the contention for the championship with a little bit of a points lead is nice, but we got some work ahead of us for this weekend. The competition's been super stiff, but we're ready to put our best foot forward and make it happen. And a big shout out to Rockstar OTSFF Polaris. Those guys have been behind us a long time. Andre's believed in me from day one, and we've got a solid program here. So thank you guys, all of our affiliate sponsors and our crew. Thanks.